As president of Franciscan University, and on behalf of the friars, it gives me great pleasure to welcome to the baccalaureate mass for the 72nd commencement of Franciscan University of Steubenville. We are honored to have Auxiliary Bishop of the Archdiocese of Los Angeles, His Excellency Most Reverend Robert Barron, as our celebrant and our homilist today. Bishop, it says to invite you to the center, but you're already in the center, so you're ahead of us.
Good.
And I'd like to invite Dr. Daniel Kempton, Vice President of Academic Affairs, to come forward for the conferral of the honorary degree upon His Excellency.
Father President, I present for the degree of Doctor of Catechetics and Evangelization, honoris causa, him whom the university has approved, His Excellency, the Most Reverend Robert Barron.
One of the church's strengths is that she thinks about the world events not in terms of days or weeks or even centuries, but rather in the light of eternity. That itself is a gift. But it also means if she is not careful, she can miss out on some of the advantage and tools that the present moment brings. Consider social media. In countries, the church was late to the game when it came to fully utilizing social media to spread the gospel. In the United States, however, Bishop Robert Barron has worked tirelessly to help the American church have a powerful and transformative presence in the world of online media. Over the past 20 years, Bishop Barron has used every technological tool available, from podcasts to YouTube, videos, blogs, Twitters, and his own website, Word on Fire, to proclaim the good news of the gospel. As one of the world's most followed Catholics on social media, he has been informally called the Bishop of Social Media. I like that. And the Bishop of the Internet. Nearly 3 million people around the world now follow Bishop on Facebook. And as of this summer, his YouTube videos have been viewed over 30 million times. Although with the most recent one, over 4 million, it's probably closer to 35 million now. Whether he is producing award-winning documentaries like Catholicism or engaging in probing conversation with atheists, Bishop Barron has combined deep knowledge and wisdom about the faith with charity and concern for those whom he seeks to reach. For his leadership in online evangelization and for introducing so many young people to the joy of the gospel, Franciscan University is proud to declare Bishop Robert Barron, Doctor of Catechetics and Evangelization, honoris causa.
I'll just put it on. Yeah, that's good. God bless you. I'll have a chance to address all of you during the homily at Mass, but just now to say a very quick word of gratitude, Father Dave, to you, to the entire community here, especially the Board of Trustees, the faculty. This means the world to me. This is a university I've admired for decades now. You're a wonderful witness to the whole church, and I hope I can live up to the great honor you've given me today. So God bless everybody.